A total hip replacement or arthroplasty is a surgical procedure to remove damaged portions of your hip joint and replace them with plastic and metal implants. A total hip replacement can reduce pain and restore your hip function. The hip is a ball and socket joint. The socket is part of your pelvis or hip bone. The ball is located at the top of your femur or thigh bone. Both are covered with a layer of smooth cartilage that cushions and protects your bones when you move. The surgeon creates an incision to expose your hip joint. The damaged head of your femur is removed. The surgeon carefully removes damaged cartilage and bone from your hip socket. A metal socket is placed into the cavity. Bone cement or screws may secure it in place. The surgeon presses a liner into the socket. The liner creates a smooth surface that will allow the joint to move freely. The surgeon now focuses on the femur implant. First, the end of the femur is hollowed out. A long narrow implant called a stem is placed into the femur. Then the top of the stem is fitted with a ball. The ball is placed into the socket, and the joint is tested. Like all surgeries, risks and complications are possible.